This was a few moments ago right here in Vancouver. You could see Elladj kind of exhaling before short program.
And building into this season in preparation for his attempt to make the Olympic team, he suffered a concussion early in the season. It has severely hampered his training. He didn't get back onto training ice until early days of December and jumping again. But there is one thing that's for sure. This is a sentimental favorite of the audience, and it's not just Canadian audiences. Worldwide, he has a special place in the hearts of skating fans. Let's watch. The audience was on their feet. Two